How'd you get into this business?
It was really by accident. I got a referral from another client who had a friend of his that was needing some tax help. And it was really a kind of a collection action to start with. And then once we kind of resolved that, he said, hey, I want to talk to you about my other business, my new business. And he happened to be growing marijuana. And so he asked me if I could help him with his tax issues. And I told him I'd have to do some research first. I wanted to get a good understanding of what was going on tax-wise, get a good understanding of his industry, before I kind of wanted to accept a client in that industry. And I think it's the same thing, you know, that all of us go through this client acceptance matrix that we all have. Hey, am I competent enough to work in this area, or should I pass it on to somebody else? And so I did that research and felt that I was competent. I mean, I probably did about a month's worth of research before I got back to him. And then just turned out that he happened to be sort of a very influential person in the cannabis community, and he started referring other business to me. And that was really how I got my start.